Have you maybe met a beautiful Ukrainian or Russian lady online and you're writing letters back and forth or chatting online with her and she's so gorgeous, you're pinching yourself going, could this be real? I mean, this, like, she just looks like a model. She's into me for real? But in the back recesses of your mind, you're thinking, could I be being conned or scammed even though she hasn't asked you for money yet? Well, in this short video, a couple of things. I'm going to reveal a little known savvy technique that we've used and it's worked every single time to be able to know if she's really into you, if she's genuine, sincere, or if she's about to ask you for money, anywhere from 20 bucks to 5,000 bucks. And I'll share with you how this scam works and why so many men are falling for it. Also, in this video, you're about to hear from a lady that's known in many circles as Ukrainian's matchmaker Cupid. And she's called that for her astounding, almost unbelievable record of success, matching foreign men with beautiful Ukrainian ladies. So, that said, let's chat with Tatiana.
Well, look at that. It's a beautiful autumn morning here in Kiev.
Yes, yes, right.
Tatiana, thank you for talking to me today.
With pleasure. I did it with pleasure.
I know you do. Listen, you're known in many circles in Ukraine as Ukraine's matchmaking Cupid.
Yes, right.
Why is that?
I love my job very much.
I know you do. You can see it's in your smile. You radiate that you're the Cupid.
Yes,
can true. You share with us, because you have an incredible track record of success. What is it? Like, of all the foreign men that have come to you over your 16-year matchmaking career, what percent have you helped find a beautiful Ukrainian lady and get married?
91%, I can say.
91%.
Yes.
That's an astounding record of success that I've never even heard anybody come close to this.
Yes.
We'll just put it this way.
Yes.
Astounding. So, how many marriages approximately? I know, how many marriages approximately over your 16-year matchmaking career that you've...
About 800.
That's astounding.
800. Yes.
800. Yes. So, I'm going to ask you a little bit in this interview, you know, what are your secrets to your matchmaking success? And give tips to the foreign man, because when we want them to get high value out of this video to help the foreign man come to Ukraine and be successful looking for love. Because so many are not successful, because let's talk about this subject first.
Yes.